quick one on how to do the cruise control settings on the Scania R series. Steering wheel, this button down here. Push it up for increasing speed and bring it down for decreasing speed. That resets it, so it's a push button, and that switches it off. It also switches it off anytime you touch a brake. You can increase, decrease the speed as you're going along, and the speed will come up on the dashboard.
Please like, subscribe and hit the notification bell button for more.